Amen. It's your first time being here. Amen. But how be able, we're so glad that you took time out of your busy schedule.
Yes.
Amen. To pay us a visit.
Amen.
And we are so happy to have you this morning.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to God. And truly, I am so grateful for the goodness of the Lord. Amen. Because truly, God is good to you. He's good to us. Amen. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. And we appreciate the Lord for being here this morning. And praise God. Amen. For the wonderful, amen, times, amen, that we had. And just for how the Lord blessed, amen, down in the evangelist, amen, to bring forth the word of God, to reach out to the people of God.
Yes.
Amen. Because, amen, it is a blessing to be able to help the people of God. And it is such a blessing when the need is so strong and you can feel that need, and it pulls from you.
Amen.
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 Amen. You can feed somebody that's hungry.
Yes. Yes.
You can feed somebody that want to eat.
Yes.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen. But when you see them, and you feed them, and you see them throwing up everything that you bring, you know. But when you see somebody receiving, receiving the word, amen, that helps us to go up a little higher into the heavens, amen, to pull down some of them hidden treasures that God has for us, that will enlighten us in this day and time.
Yes.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen. And strengthen us. Amen. I do praise God. Amen. For, amen, the song of praise.